The Bionts were clever. Not even our smallest robotic rescue unit can dive that deep. A slightly built man might just be able to squeeze inside, but nobody could breathe down here at a pressure of 1,200 atmospheres. It would take too long to design and build a machine that could take over rescue operations in this abyss. I've got an idea.